What is up, YouTube? Hey, man, say, man, look here. It's your boy, Superfly Kicks, back in the building. Hey, another day, another reviewing. You already know how I be doing, man. Nothing but the latest and the greatest. You see this brown box, this Jordan OG box, but in brown with the black Nike on top. Hey, if it's fly, man, that's how you got coming. So if you're new to my channel, you may want to subscribe. Hang around for what I'm putting down. I promise you none but the latest and the greatest when I step to this table. And hey, gang, y'all rocking with your boy, man. Off the rip, smash that like button. And let's get into it. You see it, brown Nike Jordan box with the black Nike on top. Same on the sides. Same on this side. You got the same deal over here too. Size and chart round here on this side. But you know, you gotta have them Nike ingredients for what's cooking on the inside. And let's see what it's talking about. This is an Air Jordan 1 Zoom Air Comfort. Colorway is black. Man, I can't see that. Oh. Black. I guess that's citrus or something. I thought it said taxi, but not taxi. Red and white. Okay, let's go. I'm going to pop the box top. We're going to make sense of it when I open it. Size 11. Round top box. Hey, you got your little brown signature little deal here with the Air Jordan wings on it. With your fun facts. Tells you everything, how the shoe's constructed and built and whatnot. Air Comfort Zoom. You already know how your boy coming. I love these Air Comfort Zooms on everything. They so freaking premium. They so freaking comfortable. Look, they come individually wrapped in this fine wax paper. I'm talking about they so freaking nice. It don't make no sense, y'all. Whoo! Smells like butter, baby. Look at them Jones right there, man. Leather and suede out. I'm talking about so freaking clean. So freaking clean. It don't make no sense. Look at that bottom, citrus orange on the bottom too. Just clean, 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 clean. You see it around that ankle, that unfinished look with the red popping out of it. Fire, fire, fire. If you ain't put your foot in the Comfort Zoom yet, man, I don't know, man. You might not be ready for this. This Air Jordan Comfort at its highest, like these so freaking comfortable. And the materials on it be so premium, I'm talking about suede and leather. These, man, hard, like for real. And they don't be number like 140 on the market, man, and all. And they're really, really, really nice, like for real nice. I don't see how it's even possible, like for real. Got wax paper on both of them, you know what I'm saying? I'm nothing come wrapped in wax paper, nothing but top-notch stuff. You feel me? So yeah, man, these super, super premium, like on everything. And let's get into it. You see it. You got this black around the trim of the bottom, but you got this all citrus orange in the middle with the Nike swoosh. And that's just that orange area is where your Comfort Zoom pad is inside of there. That big old air bubble. Fire. Round here to the side. It starts off black and it comes up to that white midsole with the white stitching. You see that black suede around the toe, stitched with that citrus orange around it. Mud guard, black suede too, stitched in that citrus orange. Same around the shoestring outlet, suede around the heel, stitching citrus orange. You see that suede layer on the top ankle part. Then you got some more like fabric material. It's three layers, all the unfinished look up there. Orange Nike swoosh on top of that suede. You got this smooth black leather in the middle though, you know what I'm saying? And your suede Nike swoosh, it's kind of under there. It's not sitting on top. It's 3D in under the whole design. Fire. Round here to the front. It starts all black and it comes up to that white midsole with the white stitching. Black suede around the toe. all leather toe box with the perforated holes. You see the orange stitching around that toe box. Black shoestrings with your nylon tongue unfinished. You see it with the red at the top. You got that Zoom Air up there in red. You got a red little tab up there too. Just clean. Round here to the inside. It starts off black and it comes up to that white midsole with the white stitching. You see your black suede around the toe trimmed in that orange. Black suede around the mud guard trimmed in orange. Around the shoestring eyelets too. Same suede on the heel with that orange stitching. Black suede around the ankle sitting on that other nylon fabric material. Double layered up there. It's stitched in orange a little bit around that suede area too. Middle area, all smooth black leather with the stitched in orange Nike swoosh coming through there in suede. Fire. Backside, we got that all black bottom coming up to that white midsole, white stitching, black suede heel, the suede tab in the middle stitched in orange. You see that orange stitching, a little more black suede, but you got that fabric material at the very top that's unfinished, just clean. Super clean. Inside of these, you got that red pattern around the ankle and behind the tongue. You got the black shoe sole with the it's a colorful looking shoe sole down there with the Nike Air on it. Just clean, too clean. Y'all sleeping on these, man, like for real sleeping. I don't know what's going on out here in the sneaker community. But you better step your game up. I'm talking about, especially if you your boy age, you know what I'm saying? You all about comfort. And this it. These are it. Like, these so freaking fresh and comfortable, man. And like I said, the materials are just top flight, nice materials. And I just don't get it. They make this shoe better than they make the other OGs even. And the mids, you know what I'm saying? They don't even do the mids this good. Like, these are clean. So if you want to get your pair at the going rate, check my link to StockX. Grab your pair at the going rate. And hey, if you're new to my channel, look here. Hey, man, if you don't hit that subscribe button, join the Vlogs gang on YouTube, where I give you news you can use with links where to buy every shoe. Hands down, you in the right place on gang. Like, for real, for real. And if you like what I'm bringing to you, make sure you smash that like button. And let's get into this left shoe. You see it, all black around the edge with the orange middle with the Nike swoosh. That's your comfort zoom area in that orange area. Round here to the side, it starts off black. It comes up to that white midsole with the white stitching. You see your suede around the toe trimmed in that orange. Same on the mud guard and shoestring eyelets. Heel suede out with the orange stitching. Same around your ankle right here, suede sitting on top of that nylon material that's doubled up with the orange stitching and your orange Air Jordan wings. Smooth black leather in the middle with that suede swoosh cut into the bottom and in the inner side of it, stitched in orange. Fire. Round here to the front, it starts off black and it comes up to that white midsole with the white stitching. Black suede around the toe. Toe box is all black leather, perforated holes, black shoestrings, unfinished nylon tongue in black with the red stitching and trim up there. Red Nike Zoom up there too, clean. Right here to the inside, it starts off black and it comes up to that white midsole with the white stitching. You see that suede leather around the toe trimmed in orange. Same on the mud guard and shoestring eyelets. Black suede around the heel trimmed in orange too. Same black suede around the ankle trimmed in orange. Black smooth leather in the middle with that suede Nike swoosh cut up under there stitched in orange. Fire. Fire. To the back, black with the white midsole, white stitching. Black suede heel, black suede tab in the middle with the orange stitching. Black suede on the upper of the heel. Nylon unfinished up here at the heel. Triple nylon material up there. Just clean, super clean. Same on this, all red with the padding around the ankles and behind the tongue, all in red. Then you got your tie-dye shoe sole down in there with the Nike Air on it. Super, super clean. Man, fresh shoe right here. Fresh shoe, fresher than fresh. Like I said, don't get no better than the Comfort Zoom, man. They are the comfortable, but most comfortable, most great material, great made shoe. Unfinished on there with that off-white vibes. These just hard to me, man. Like, for real. I just don't know what to say to y'all. You know, I can only put you down on game. What you do is on you, player. You know what I'm saying? So if you want to get you a pair at the going rate, check my link to StockX. Grab your pair at the going rate. And hey, if you new to my channel, look here, man. And you ain't even hit the subscribe button yet. I don't know what's up. You know what I'm saying? Man, hit that subscribe button. Join the Flies Gang on YouTube, where I give you news you can use all the time. With the Flies Gang on YouTube, I'm talking about we coming through for each other all the time, communicating all the time. So hands down, you're in the right place. And make sure to smash that like button on your way out. And until next time, peace.